This is the devotional moment from St. Matthew Lutheran Church and Early Childhood Center in Hawthorne Woods, Illinois. I'm Pastor Ed Blonsky. Thanks for joining me today. Ephesians chapter 4, verse 32 says, "Be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, as God in Christ forgave you." There was a time when it was taught that there are two things you should never discuss with others if you want to remain civil. Remember what they were? Religion and politics. So, we did not discuss these things in polite company. Well, we learned that lesson so well that we can discuss neither religion nor politics without violence, vitriol, and hate. We were done a disservice when we were taught never to discuss religion or politics. We should have been taught how to discuss both religion and politics. You know, in the United States, politics is important because it is the language of our government and how we govern ourselves. So we need to know how to discuss that kind of thing. And religion? Well, the Bible tells us true religion is found in Jesus Christ and what He has done for us by dying on the cross, forgiving our sins, and how we serve one another and love one another. That's true religion, and we certainly need to know how to discuss that with other people. Because Jesus loves us, He died on the cross to forgive your sins and my sins, He rose from the dead to give us new life, we need to know how to tell other people that good news. We need to love other people, and we need to serve other people, because Christ loves us and serves us. He shows us a different way to live. And so now you and I actually have the power of the Holy Spirit to discuss both religion and politics, because both can be used to love other people and to serve other people. Well, that's what I'm going to be talking about this weekend at St. Matthew in the sermon. So I invite you to join us on Saturdays and Sundays. That way you can hear the full message of this and find out how we can use religion and politics, the discussion of those two things, to love other people and to serve other people. Let me pray for you right now. Heavenly Father, I pray for the person watching right now. I pray that you will show them your love in Christ Jesus, how you forgave them through the death and resurrection of Jesus, and how they can know that good news and share that good news with others. Bring us all together, Lord. Help us to love one another, even as we discuss religion and politics. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks for joining me today. I ask you to share this with other people, and I pray that you will go in the blessing of the Lord and join me again next time.